first attach the leaf to the t-shirt that you want to make an eco print. Then cover it with plastic and beat it with a hammer until the leaf motif comes out.
Saya Ali sama Om Mulana.
Di sini kami akan membuat eco print yang berbentuk kaos.
Eco print is the process of creating a fabric with plant motifs, where the motifs come from real plants. Eco print retains the colors and shapes of the plants that form the motif. And the two techniques are beating and steam.
Karena lebih lebih singkat pembuatannya dan hemat.
Because eco print is made from natural materials, namely leaves and flowers from plants that are around us, eco print is safe for nature and environmentally friendly because it does not cause pollution.